Hi guys, this is Javed KOLACHI again with my new video about the schizophrenia. As you know, I mean, if you have been watching my other videos, you know me that I'm ex-schizophrenic. I had acute schizophrenia some 5 to 6, 7 years ago, and today I'm clear. I have no more schizophrenia. And if you wonder how I cleared my schizophrenia, it's not with the help of medicine. I took the medicine in start, but it did not help. I invented my own ways to beat the schizophrenia. First of all, you have to understand what schizophrenia is. Schizophrenia, of course, it is a mental illness, but it is the cause of schizophrenia is not the the mental illness. It is the evil spirits who come and sit in our body, in our mind, over a long period of time, and they create. They take over us. They possess us. Once they possess us, they play with our body, with our mind. So, and when we are overpowered by the evil spirits, then we are no more in our own mental condition. We are driven by these mean evil spirits. To understand this fact, you really have to believe that the schizophrenia, the reason behind it is the evil spirits. So all right, now a tip. I'm going to tell you in my today's video how I cleared my schizophrenia. Well, among the other the steps, other the things which you can do, you can go through this type, Javed KOLACHI, and you'll get my other videos. In this video, I'm going to tell you one tip which is very effective, very, very effective to kill these mean evils from your mind, from your body, so that you can be free of schizophrenia. All right, the thing what you can do is taking shower, taking shower under the floodlights, under the 500 watts mega light or 1000 watts light in your washroom, in your bathroom, where you take the shower, and you turn on the heavy light in your shower, floodlights in your bathroom, and stay there for long. At least an hour. Take shower for 1 hour under those lights, and very soon, hopefully, you will be free of schizophrenia, free of evil spirits. What happens is these evil spirits, they cannot breathe, cannot stand the light when it is heavy light. Too shining, too heavy, too bright, they die. And on top of it, you are putting on the water on your body. So water plus the light is a fatal for them. They die instantly. But then the fact is that there's not just one evil spirit in our body. There are numerous. There are many in our body. The evil spirits are in groups. They are like layers. Like the onions, you see the onions, they have the layers. These evil spirits have the same kind of layers. One dies, the other one quickly takes place, and without you realizing that one evil spirit has died or ran off. So make sure you take long showers, and until a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month, 2 months, until you see the sign of you getting lighter day by day. While you take shower, your body will become light. And if you get the voices, sometimes you might feel that there are no more voices. So this will be the sign, a quick sign that from where you will know that you are getting cured, you are succeeding in killing the evil spirits. So for today, this is my video about schizophrenia. I advise you to go through my other videos. You will find a lot of a lot of information on my other videos. See, no one can give you the actual information, actual tips what I'm giving you, because not even the doctors believe me, because they do not have the schizophrenia. I'm schizophrenia. I had schizophrenia, so I know the symptoms. I know the voices. I know the havoc in our lives. So I am the living proof, and telling you the ways to kill these mean evils and be schizophrenia free. So in anyway, if you like my help, if you want to talk to me, you want to call me. In the description, I'll leave my number and my email address. You can feel free to call me or talk to me, and I'll be surely able to help you. With this, wish you schizophrenia free life, and hopefully you'll be free of evils very soon. Please subscribe to my video and like my video, share my video, so that as many people get this information and get free of schizophrenia. Thank you. All the times, I wish you schizophrenia free life and happy killing the evils. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.